Erinys, the daughter of Thanatos, the god of death. Pain given form, evil given life.
Ghost of Sparta, the god slayer. Your brother belongs to Thanatos.
You cannot stop me. Nothing can.
Thank you. Come back, you coward!
Brother!
Ha! You fight like an old woman! Stands tall for battle. You are a Spartan, are you not?
Yes, Kratos.
After the great war with the Titans, the Oracle had foretold the demise of the Olympian gods and the destruction of Olympus. She saw that it would be brought about not by the hands of the Titans, who thirsted for revenge, but by the hands of a mortal, a marked warrior. Whoever controlled the marked warrior controlled the fate of Olympus.
Ikari! Paternolescent Sparta of Thera Ivan Kali!
Sit! Aim for an enemy coedatis! Hit on earth!
Ithera! Ineas and Nemralis!
Kratos!
Forgive me.
My lord.
Be to Sparta!
My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! All hail Lord Kratos, the god of war!
All hail Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war.
Huh!
Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis. Back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
You have served me well.
Thank you, my lord.